Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. So for today's video, it's a very interesting video because today's video, I am going to show you how you can apply wearable nail art for your fingers within 5 minutes. I think less than 5 minutes. So today I partnered up with this brand called Nailsicle. I hope this is how you pronounce it. They sent me some of their nail stickers and nail art designs so that I can show you guys how it works. So from the beginning till the end, I am going to show you all the process. And if you are a beginner and you don't know how to do nail art and you don't have time to go to the salon and do nail art and all this, then this video is for you, because this, trust me, this is the easiest method that you can use a nail art and you can make your nail look good. Because I really love making my nails look good. I use false nails, I use nail arts, I just love anything which is related to nails. So yeah, if you are a person like that who want to make your nails look good, really good and fancy and wearable enough, then this video is for you. And yeah, before we begin, make sure to like, comment and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And yeah, let's get started. So here is their packaging, and here they have sent me two of their nail designs, and this is how the packaging and the nail designs looks like. And here, as you can see, these are the designs available, and here they have sent me this pattern design which I just love it. And the second design that they sent me is the like animal print, which is so trendy now. The nail designs come with a removal like clear cover in it. You have to remove this cover out before using. And the next step that you have to do is to choose what shape you want to choose, like the shape, according to the shape of your nail, you have to choose what nail size you want to use. Then in the next step, you have to peel off the nail wrap very carefully, and very carefully you have to align it and paste evenly on nail. So it's that simple, guys. As you guys can see, it's that simple. It will take you less than 5 minutes. Then again in the next step, I am showing you guys how I am peeling off the nail wrap, placing it in a right shape, in a right adjustment, and then pasting evenly, and with the nail filler I am just like removing the excess in the front. Now you can use a nail filler. I have a nail filler, so I am using it, or else you can use a scissor also, but I think nail filler will be more safe to use, like you are just rubbing it and you are just removing the excess. This brand, guys, is a leading movement to bring individually crafted nail art to your fingertips. It's that easy and it's that simple. And their works are inspired by a fashion-infused design philosophy. Like all the nail designs, all the nail arts are very trendy. The most interesting part, guys, this nail wraps are made from layers of real nail polish, which is so great, and that is suitable for all nail types, like all nail types. And yeah, here's the final look. I just love this nail art designs. It's so easy and it's so convenient to use. And here's the second one I am going to use. And yeah, I am doing the exact same steps, peeling off the nail wrap and then placing it in a right way and just pasting it evenly. It's that simple, and it's like you can see how easy it is. And in this nail wrap, each wrap contains a specially formulated glue that can last for up to 14 days. Now, up to 14 days you can wear this, and after that you have to change it. If you say how to remove this, you can just remove this with a nail polish remover. And yeah, that's the finished look. So yeah, that's it for this video. I am loving how fancy my nails are looking and how cute this nail designs are. I'm so obsessed with this. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you guys find this video helpful. Make sure you like, comment and subscribe to my channel, and check the description box below, because all the links will be on the description box below, from where you can buy this nail designs, and the Instagram page and their business account page and everything will be linked down in the description box below. Make sure to check that out. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I will catch you guys on my next video. Bye.